And the answer is, because n is a stir, but we're treating it like an int. Let's take a look at our code again. So in our code here, we're getting n from the request, and we're just storing it in the variable n here. Now the problem is, when things come out of the request, they're always strings. So if we want it to be an integer, we need to make it an integer. Let's go ahead and do that. So basically, if n was specified, convert it into an integer. Now let's see if it works in our browser. Okay, here we are. N equals 1. I'm going to hit enter. And n indeed equals 1. And if we set it to something else, n does not equal 1. And if I set it to a string, we don't get anything. And actually what really happened is we got an error because we tried to convert the string Steve into an integer, and Python did not like that. We're not going to go ahead and fix that, but what I wanted to show you was that when you expect an integer as a parameter from the user, you need to actually convert it because the web application or the browsers or the HTTP has no idea what's an integer and what's a string. So you have to actually do that check yourself. And if we want to make that previous example work, we would have to check to see, is the string all digits first and then only then convert it to an integer. So it's a common mistake. I made it when I was doing this lesson in the first place, and so I thought I would let you see it as well.